What started as a burglary ends with some tense moments at an area Lowe's. A concerned neighbor noticed an unfamiliar truck at a neighbor's house and witnessed three men taking items from that home. That's when she jumped into action, called retired Orange County Deputy Ron Berman. He came to the home, followed the suspects as they made a stop, all the while radioing deputies. The suspects ended up at a Lowe's where one made it inside. The retired deputy says he is fed up with crime.
See what you do. I'm tired of it out here. It's the same as everybody else. It's got to stop. And if you don't get involved safely, then they're going to take over. And I'm not going to have them take over.
The Lowe's was evacuated while deputies searched for that suspect. They found the suspect hiding out in the garden center.